We'll start in France with the Gypsy or Romani version of Wicca. This sect of the craft is involved with the use of palmistry, crystal magic, and, as demonstrated in the video, illusion and powder work.
Well, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there's 10 of you and one of me.
What's a poor girl to do?
Witchcraft.
Oh, boy. Over here.
During this time, the Romani were highly persecuted, particularly the women who practiced these talents, and many were burned at stake for witchcraft by the church.
The prisoner Esmeralda has been found guilty of the crime of witchcraft. The sentence? Death. Has refused to recant.
For the changing of the seasons, and there are many different types, including the fairies from the Seelie, Unseelie, and Solitary Courts.
Oh, my dear. Don't look now, dear husband, but our son is missing again.
So he is. I think he feels a bit silly riding that white butterfly we gave him.
Well, why should he feel silly?
It doesn't quite make the right impression on the young ladies.
Well, what about the impression on the court? Colbert, my love, it is the autumn today, and we've begun the golding of the leaves. He should be here.
Tabitha!
He is the crown prince, for heaven's sake.
The fae are very tricky to work with, and depending on the court they hail from, can be incredibly dangerous. Specifically those from the Unseelie court. Where, if anything goes wrong, and you die, the king will probably get a hoot out of it.
There are worlds within worlds, Krista.
Everything in our world is connected by the delicate strands of the web of life, which is balanced between forces of destruction and the magic forces of creation. Everyone can call on the magic powers of the web of life. You have to find it in yourself.
Fae also are very protective of their natural environments and will cause much damage to any human or user of dark magic who decides to terrorize their natural habitat. Speaking of dark magic, Grigori Rasputin was probably one of the most famous unconfirmed practitioners of dark magic. He was a favorite of Alexandra of Russia for his ability to heal her son Alexei, the younger brother of Anastasia, and was known for his prophetic abilities.
How dare you return to the palace?
You are a traitor! Get out!
You think you can banish the great Rasputin? By the unholy powers vested in me, I banish you with a curse!
Many people assume that to exact his revenge on the Romanov family for his thrice-failed assassination attempts, he sold his soul to the devil. And in this began using necromancy.
In the dark of the night! In the dark of the night!
Come, my minions!
strive for your master. Let your evil shine. Find her now, yes, fly ever faster. Ow! She'll be mine!
Necromancy, a major sect of dark magic that is somewhat involved in the art of voodoo, is the art of raising the dead.
Arise, my messengers of death. Our time has arrived.
Unsafe sect of magic that has the power to take the life force of someone else, especially the person who practices it, or whoever they are using as their sacrifice, and is very deadly. Voodoo, which is along the lines of necromancy, as I mentioned before, is the art of using a combination of sacrifice, dark magic, tarot readings, and blood magic to cast spells. This is a sect of the craft that can be incredibly temperamental and quite dangerous when not practiced correctly.
Shake my hand.
Come on, boys. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand? Yeah.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Transformation Central!
Transmogrification Central!
Can you feel it? You're changing, alright. I hope you're satisfied. But if you ain't, don't blame me.
You can blame my friend on the other side.
You know what you wanted?
But not all voodoo is bad.
Ah! Jenna!
Not me!
No.
Seven-year-old blind lady. Now, which one of you naughty children been messing with the Shadow Man?
There is a sect of the craft referred to as hoodoo, which is the use of light magic and herb work to heal and help. It is mostly concerned with the healing of different types of illnesses and sores, and can be used both internally and externally to heal things like anxiety, depression, and several other diseases of the mind.